Один. What's good, team?
8.
Kenji, use your blade on cooldown pretty much. I'm gonna be nanoing on our tykes.
Back.
Got scammed.
Can we go left? Can we go left?
Yeah, left.
Right,
left.
Right, left.
Got there, Anna.
Just get out, get out.
Acknowledge.
Get out, Kenji.
They have no Anna. She's probably on her way back in spawn.
You just gotta hold right click Ryan and walk forward, dude. Let our DPS just shoot. Stop swinging your hammer at nothing. Hold shield.
This fucking bar comes from nowhere every time.
Okay, I have blade here. See, I'm gonna need you to pocket me, dang it. They have no chance.
Again. Off the play, man.
Call out the far when you see her.
I'm about to blade.
Alright, let's go quick. TCP map, by the way.
I go right side in high noon.
Go, push in, Ryan, go.
McCree's one hit right side. Okay, we're gonna have to cut out this fit. He just keeps flanking us.
The battle continues.
You guys need to call her out for me because she just fucking comes out of nowhere every time. You see her call her out and I'll take care of it.
Dude, there's too many things that I gotta do to be calling up the fire for you. It's your job, bud.
That blade here again. Oh my god, I'm so bad! Oh my god. So Anna or Pharaoh sits on the raft just. Okay, we're gonna have to fight. Oh, we have no diva.
Okay, can we get something to break shields? And like, I don't know why we swapped off Ryan. This is like a Ryan fucking point. I'm going for the dovnosti. Justice rain from
above. Can we also get like a Lucio so we can have a support of ult?
I'm not finished.
Can you play Genji, bro? Next one.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I much await the round.
McCree is low down, man. God, how do you flashbang me from that far away?
Can we kill things?
No guarantees. For a different outcome.
I don't know why you say that. I expect you to be trying your hardest. I expect you to be sweating bullets.
Can we get something to do with the Pharah, please? Like, that was our whole problem last round, and I had to go D.Va to beat the Pharah. Literally only won the game because I picked the Pharah on our pit.
Chill out.
How do we lose this? Holy shit.
You probably need like faster people to get back.
Hey guys, can I play DPS? Cause on that last push right there, I think we lost cause like Zarya grouped him up, I got a big anti, we just couldn't kill. So like, I play a really good Hanzo. If you guys want to fill a healer, thank you. Smiley face.
Yeah, we should probably play dive.
Try not to get yourself killed.
Yeah, D.Va would be crazy good here. We kinda just have to run it down main, we only have a minute.
We have to probably try to kill some of them first though.
Yeah, it's kinda point of dying. Yeah, I don't think we picked the Hog.
Yeah, Hog is really not gonna be good here. Like, Zarya, D.Va's gonna have so much more utility.
Thank you.
I have blade here.
Let's go left. Let's go left.
Okay, if we go to dive right
come
into
on,
the
come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Like, I need you all to pull in so I can blade.
Let's go.
Of high school updated. They're coming right side. I have Tyre here.
Get ready for a shot. Wait, Ferris behind us. Upper. My servants never die.
Can we get more meta healers, like we get like Ana and Moira, because we're just, I feel like we have a lack of healing.
I mean, I didn't know that Pharaoh was behind us too the whole time.